how you get your partner started in the lifestyle and the future. The other way of doing it.
Right,
again, that's where the hands are crossing, and you can come from this side, from underneath. That's from this way. And again, I can pass up, and now we start the exercise. Third way, of course, is just to start the pass up itself. But it's good to try and cheese up, and this is how you
do it.
It's probably good to do it on the G-side rather than just work up and do last on the
A
lot of people do it this way, the elbow out and the breathing. If you do it like that, you've left the gap. Your opponent should be able to hit you. You do it properly, but if I try to use the stand, it's trapped. I can't get it out. Even if I want to. It's in Chun Malaysia, we talked about last night. There it is. Unit 4. We bring the right into that.